love to do. It is what I think I should do. But it is, I've had a wonderful life. I got to be present. I got to live it after my dreams. I had dogs to build it without health problems. And I really think I should, I think I'd say to my fellow countrymen, people throughout the world to spend time saving their lives, fighting fires, helping people see the future. But as it happens, I love it. I mean, I feel like it's a great a gift. I can't wait to be rewarding where to spend my life. Come on, thank you. I don't want again to be too morbid, but this is what you said. He asked you if you could wind up doing more good as a former president than as a president. And you said, only if I live a long time.
Yeah, that's true.
How do you rate, compare the powers of being in office as president and what you can do out of office as a citizen?
Well, when you're president, you can offer on a much broader scope. So, for example, you can simultaneously be trying to stop the genocide in Kosovo, you know, make peace in the Middle East, pass a budget that gives millions of kids a chance to have after-school programs and has a huge increase in college aid at home. You've got a lot of different moving parts, and you can move them all at once. But you're